with Premier Credit Consulting, and we wanted to really focus this credit inquiry video on what responsible disputing is. And really, you can boil that down to three things. The first, we want to provide transparency during the dispute process so that the clients know what's happening on their file and understand what the expectations are of the investigation process. The second aspect of responsible disputing is really upholding the client's rights and ensuring that their rights are being protected by investigating any accounts that are in violation of the Fair Credit Reporting Act. And the third thing is making sure that we're not blanket disputing accounts, that we're not abusing the process, making it longer than it needs to be, and ultimately making the process more cumbersome than it needs to be as well for the client. Overall, responsible disputing helps our clients reach their goals faster and ensures that before we resolve any accounts by negotiating them or working with their creditors, that we've taken every step necessary to really make sure that these accounts are legitimate and valid before we start that process. If you have questions on what responsible disputing is, or if you want to provide that option for your clients, we would love to be an option for you as you work to get your clients into a position to credit qualify. Thanks for watching this video, and we look forward to speaking to you soon. Thanks.